of fakes. How do you avoid buying fake items that look just like the real thing?
Are you getting faked over? Experts say it's all in the details.